Facebook story views problem fix. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with INTLE, let's get started. First of all, make sure you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. After that, simply launch the Play Store application on your device and make sure you have an updated version of Facebook application. So just tap on the search bar and search for Facebook. So as you can see, there's no option of update over here, which means we have the latest version of Facebook application. So we're going to go back to the home screen and then make a long press on Facebook application. Now tap on app info. As you do that, it will lead us to a new page where you'll be able to see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner. So just tap on clear data and then clear the cache and tap on OK. Now tap on the app permissions. Make sure you have toggled on all the required ones over here. And as you have given permissions to all the required ones, you can relaunch your Facebook application and this might help you fix the issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.